one game, bro.
I know, come on. Yes, sir. Nice up.
Wow. Lauren's a great passer. I mean, she just controls that ball right in the first field.
It's a good all-around player. Okay, after this, if you want to take Emmy and get something to drink, I didn't bring up a water, I think, for her. This one was in the net.
Yeah, no kidding, she was in the net.
That's a good setup. Yeah, we were going to go get her something.
Oh, okay.
After, yeah, after, okay, after this game. Let's go, Lauren. Nice serve. Gotta be aggressive.
Be there, Sam.
Oh, nice save,
Lauren.
Good job, Lauren.
Nice job, Lauren.
Diet Pepsi was good enough?
Yeah. Put a lock on it.
Thank you. Good serves, Quincy. Keep it up. Dang. We tied.
Yeah.
3.
12-12, right? We're tied?
Got it. Thank you.
Cookie Monster. Need something to drink?
What?
Need a pop?
Thank you.
After this game, we'll take you out there and get something to drink. We have water, pop, whatever they got.
Is she serving?
No. Nice setup, girls. Good play. Get it. Gotta be there. Best pass today.
Yeah, usually they're over the net.
Doing awesome.
girls, you can do this.
Quinn, shut it down. Man.
She touched it.
This is the second match.
Yep.
Yeah. So this is their last match of the day. But then they hit the ref the next one.
Bring him home, Quince.
Wait, but this is the third one.
Do they what?
This is like the third one.
They play each of these teams twice. This is the second team, the second
match. I thought they played
a three-pack. No. For bracket play, tomorrow they do. If each team wins one, then they do have to play a third for like a tiebreaker. Who's that?
Is there disqualification for that substitution?
No. Usually a loss of a point or a loss of the serve. Oh.
I mean, standing on the side.
I don't know. Nice serve.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Come on, girls.
Yeah. Up, Quinn, stay hot.
Nice serve.
Thank you.
serving? Sydney. Thank you. There you go. Nice pass.
What's that?